Hello everyone, we are going to understand this question. Here, given in the question, magnitude of charge.